Late-night partiers ran for cover last night when shots rang out in Broad Ripple. Tonight, merchants and patrons are concerned about safety and increased crime in that area.
I think it's getting out of control in Broad Ripple. It used to be, you know, a place where you can come hang out with your friends, have a good time.
A popular entertainment area, Broad Ripple turned into a crime zone Wednesday night. Police say a gunman shot an innocent bystander, and now some question whether it's safe to walk these streets.
There's been a lot of change, a lot of different groups of people coming in and out. I just think that we need to have a bigger police force in Broad Ripple now after what happened last night.
The shooting happened near college in Broad Ripple. Officers later caught up with the suspect. 19-year-old Jamal Heeden was arrested for aggravated battery, possession of a firearm by a violent felon, and for resisting arrest.
People got guns. The cops do the best they can. And really, I don't think there's anything that anybody can really do about it.
Some Broad Ripple merchants say there are growing crowds of young people who don't go to the bars and restaurants but just want to cause trouble. Now, some say they'll be more alert.
I'm still going to show up. I'm just going to be more cautious of where I am and my surroundings now. You have to be. You have to play it safe.
The bystander, 38-year-old Scott Warrington, was shot in the stomach but is recovering tonight. The Broad Ripple Village Association has pledged to work closer with police to reduce the risk of crimes.